Spoil the rest of the hooks. I'll just run separate shows for those. All that shit. Delete all that shit. Ultra postmodernism.
Heard what you've been up to. expect.
No one is calling it that. It's not a thing. Stop making it a thing.
Switch money, nigga. $1 billion, $1 billion, $1 billion, $1 billion. Makes sense, right? Makes sense. I think the richer you are, the what? The more disconnected you are. Makes sense, right? Snakes, fucking snakes. I've been having dreams about snakes and shit, bro. Like, just to the point. To where it's just like, just to the point to where the kick is good enough to move as one. That's because shit is all fucking wrong, bro. It's all fucking wrong. Incredible. I got a good financial base, but I don't necessarily understand how. How the system works. Neither do I want to, but it sounds like you want to die. Nor am I interested. But, the financial base I'm talking about from the ground up that I built, studied for multiple years is the martial arts base. That with the military background, and my revenue comes from. My feedback comes from also known as all the time. It's kind of hard to keep up with it because the biggest issue about that eye or that bag, however you want to call it, is corruption. But yeah, I'm still working on having a solid memory. I was like, yesterday when I was doing the Black Desert stream, like a step ahead. When I was like 3 clicks out, I was actually like 4. My mind was stuck in leave it to me. But that's 4 clicks, that's not 3. 3 clicks is the switch. Took me a while to get around it or through it without even noticing, but all I want a championship ring. When I was like, I guess when I was like 2 clicks in, I was like, I had to double back and shit. No, when I was like 4 clicks in, I had to step into it. Tattoos. It's just big me. Yeah, and I don't think niggas is just now stepping into the switch kick, but niggas really haven't really mastered the switch kick. They still in that fucking heel up stance, thinking they can hit from far back, and they ain't got it like that, bro. Hit from further back, they ain't got it like that. And then the fight just end up looking stupid and hella fucking petty, bro. Like, god damn, I can't stand fucking boxing the way it is now, bro. They get paid all this fucking money just to look like that, bro. That's entertainment. I'm good. I'll make my own entertainment. It's all there for me, baby. It's all there for me. But, looks like we're gonna have to stick close to our smoked chicken.
AIM has a set of turbines powering one of their emergency generators. Disable them.
106. Shit, how many was that? 6. This isn't over yet.
This is how we do it!
Shit.
Let's
go. shit, Dennis, Captain. Alright, last one, last one.
Their choices.
Nicely done, Avengers. You wreaked some impressive havoc, and now AIM is scrambling to recover their lost research. More attacks like this, and AIM won't stay in power long.
Step into that last one like I wanted to. I'm gonna dial it back and try some Kia. We step in that bitch. Just to let him know.
There are Inhumans caught in a standoff up ahead. Backup has arrived. Protect those Inhumans. You must keep them safe.
back at this guy. You better believe
back up has arrived. Protect those inhumans.
So far, he was only able to say C. You know, couldn't do B. Couldn't do A.
Good job, Avengers. You saved our people so they can fight another day. The Resistance will surely succeed with you watching their backs.
responded in the front. Nigga, you couldn't see the fucking letters out in front of me. Nigga, what the fuck you talking about, Jarvis? This shit is fucking right after. What the fuck are you talking about? You can see shit, they just fucking trailing. What's that rundown? Okay, I got it. I'm well. Yeah. You got a Tupac mix going back there. I'm about to say, I got me a Tupac mix going on here too, bro.
There are Inhumans caught in a standoff up ahead.
Yeah, they got... I like Marvel because they got hooks and shit that I go buy and shit.
Yeah.
that.
Good job, Avengers. You saved our people so they can fight another day. The Resistance will surely succeed with you watching their backs.
Florida. It's because I'm from Cleveland. That's where I'm originally from. All right. Like jumping back and forth in her little mech suit and shit. That's what she do. That's what she do. What you mean? That's what she do. Sound like right after.
This is as close as we can get you for the moment. Electrical readings are interfering with the Quinjet's navigation. You'll have to make your way to the facility on foot.
Stay on high alert. We know AIM's around here somewhere.
I'll need AIM's entry codes to get you past security. Marking a target on your radar.
I'm not a fan of surprises.
We know, Ned.
Maybe it'll be something that won't shoot everyone in the face this time.
Like a pool.
Now that I'd like to see.
Every evil corporation needs a rec center, right?
Push it right.
I wish I had your imagination.
What if this is a trap? Be prepared for anything. Then you won't be surprised.
Oh, cool. That's comforting.
How about we surprise them for a change?
They made their choices.
Over here! We can all get in. Put that pressure on the flag. Put that pressure on the flag. Damn.
Your timing's great. That's a dog.
Jarvis?
I have a thing.
It's a compliment. Don't worry.
There should be a terminal near the entrance to that tunnel. I'll be able to access the security systems from there.
Got a marker? I could have marked it up. Press some buttons, smoke and shit. fire. Right after.
This must be it.
How was AIM hiding all this?
Good question.
Remember, be ready for anything.
Heads up. They're channeling power into that building.
That's a...
pushing left.
A long way down.
Careful on that bridge.
Nice shot. Shit.
Could use a hand over here.
A rough layout based on our power readings.
I don't know how they managed to keep this place off the books. I was undercover for years. I should have seen something.
Oh,
seems
shit.
Monica,
you know,
had plenty of things to hide, even from her own employees.
I didn't call it out. You're right. Surrounded. Yeah, get out that motherfucker! Get out that motherfucker, bro!
scans show the power current is being channeled into a single room.
That'll be it, right?
Okay.
Point the way, Jess. Yeah.
Whoa, what is all this stuff?
Those energy pulses originated in the next room.
Get ready.
Strike is a go. Move out.
I didn't use the weapon configuration.
MODOK.
Avengers.
Oh no, not again! We have to stop it!
No unauthorized personnel in the extraction lab. It's unsafe.
The transformers are feeding into the central chamber. Disconnecting them should shut it down.
Target those transformers!
Woody, let's see.
This might be fair.
Designated area.
She's running!
Get him out of here. I'll deal with you myself.
Great.
bitch. Shit.
Light him up.
Come on. Some shadow tech.
You haven't beaten me.
What?
Is that?
Hold your ground!
Modok.
Hello, Monica.
Back to first names, buddy. George.
Yourself. That's not good.
I got an achievement.
Modok is back.
Tentative peace.
Mind helping Monica? After everything she did to him.
Maybe he's forgiven her, or she brainwashed him again. I don't know which is worse.
Either way, we still have to deal with both of them, if we can find them again.
We will. I'm sure of it.
Why? Did you have a Sonic?
Doctor Ed wants to know more about the Kree to prepare for the invasion. AIM memory banks must contain useful information on the impending invasion.
It should be like yellow or goldish or something like that when you shoot.
In the wasteland worth salvaging. Reverse engineering them will advance our technology significantly.
Yeah.
You're close to the data source. See what you can salvage.
Be patient, fellas. I only got the one arm.
Yeah. jump. Oh.
See you later.
Watch the back, hole.
Nice.
I guess we gotta, when we get surrounded like that, we gotta push right and push the hill up at the same time. That way we can, keep our backs towards the wall and shit. Continue. Distance. For those, nameplates? I always go for those nameplates like that, where it's like coming straight at you, it's like up close and personal and shit. Yeah.
Heads up!
I want to get them niggas to stop hitting me from behind, bro. I'm trying to be the one to hit it from behind. Like, the fuck?
If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system. Head for the terminal so I can get you inside the lab. Network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminal. You cannot let them.
Death drone, two drones just dropped.
Security system.
Do your thing, bro. At me if you want.
Excellent work, Avengers. I was able to obtain several terabytes of vital AIM intel. It will take me some time to analyze, but it should prove a boon for the resistance.
Clear this area. What the fuck are y'all doing?
Thank you.
the goddamn. Did we break the fucking game? Talk to me, sugar tits. Talk to me, sugar tits. How's your mother? How's your mother? How's your mother?
Captain America asked me to cover him. Words can't describe the sheer awe I experienced.
Covering and cowering are two very different things, Kevin.
The goddamn game. All right, let's switch it up.